The wedding was great. You know, it actually pretty much everything went perfect. Like the, you know, all our friends and family were there.
It was nice that nothing really went wrong. So we it was surprisingly smooth, and we kind of were coming out of everything with that feeling.
We were packing up the car, and while we were literally just exchanging the keys in the lobby, somebody came and took the car with everything we were just packing. So. At first there's confusion, and then once kind of it set in, it was sadness, anger, just a lot of emotions that just were a complete 180 from how we were feeling just, 10 minutes beforehand.